Thank you. with the gravity that glues us to an Earth that would otherwise send us spinning off in space. Remember the past and not the future. Why nature is the way it is, where the cosmos came from, or whether it was always there. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. life on this planet has had this evolutionary process. We began as single-cell prokaryotic life form, and then we incorporated technology, the nucleus, the endoplasmic reticulum, and then a complex single cell became a multicellular life form. We are simply following that same exact evolutionary process now. We humans are going to start linking with each other and become this meta-intelligence. And we will eventually become an interconnection of the entire human race.
It's like a major. don't always want the same in this place.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. an ever-accelerating rate of progress. A greater world. A better world.